All right, guys, the last one. Something here. I had a feeling. Oh. Okay, maybe nothing much now. Oh, he leashed my life, ah. Eh. Wow, he leashed my life and my power. I don't know, eh. What in the world is going on? Wow, that guy is the toughest mage I've ever had in my life, man. Hey, alamak. Calm down, ah. Wow. Honestly, guys, that is the most challenging battle ever. If you never quick to kill the mage, I tell you, you're gonna die for like forever, infinity, man, to tell you honestly. But he can literally leech. He can leech you, your soul, your HP and everything. Oh my god. What in the world, man? That mage is crazy, man. And if you are not observant about your surrounding, damn, son, you're gonna die, man, tell you first. You seen that already? There's something about this house. I don't know, man. Oh, this is the one that we go in earlier to meet Toshi. I think this time the boss is gonna be a magician. Cause like archer, warrior all done already. Can I go there or something? You wanna go where? Yeah? But interestingly. You go somewhere, man. Can I go down? Oh! That was on the PS floor. Oh, okay, okay, okay. I get it. LOL! I didn't realize actually. Okay, can. Maybe next time I will do it. Oh. Oh, okay, okay, okay. Okay. Right. So how am I gonna hit this one? Oh. Oh shit, I need to be quick. Hey, ayo. I press the wrong button. Why the timer is so long? Yeah, go back. Are we here? Alamak, wasted. Wait. Actually, something just came up in my mind. Why I never dash on the warrior? The previous boss. Why I never think of that? I don't know why I never think of that.
This could have been Zaju's workshop. These tools look like the ones he carries.
Wait, the music change. Maybe there's something that I missed. Never mind, next time. Whoa, guys. Wow. Oh my god, guys. I have the feeling it's gonna be very, very tough. So we have two flowers, okay? No man, I have the feeling it's gonna be super tough, man, right now. Oh, I can't do everything at once, lol. Whoa. Okay, now I see why. Thank you. Oh. Wait a minute. Confirm another puzzle. Okay, it seems that the mask, three masks, it says it's a boss, it's a mask creator, isn't it? Oh, wait, there's something over here. See that? You see that thing? So I never, according to the sequence, okay. So it seems that 2, 1, hold on, 2, 3, wait, 3, 2, 2. Maybe the lantern? I'm so confused, man. Okay, I'm kind of lost. Wait a minute. Guys, look at that. It's on the freaking... Oh my god, that is so annoying. LOL. So basically the mask, the order was on the freaking surface of the pot. Oh my god. Yeah, I didn't know about that. What the heck? Okay, lesson learned. Interesting. I didn't know about that. Yet another very good puzzle. I love it. Well done, Kenna. You are brilliant, to be honest. Okay guys, we need to be ready to fight the boss. So again, we have 2 flower, and I need to be reminded myself to use the dash. It seems that we have missed out on the dash because we're not used to it. Because we is something new, right? So let's make use of the dash. What am I supposed to do? Oh! Hey, no! What? I'm very confused by that.
Oh!
Guys, that was the easiest I've ever played. It is the dash. The dash makes the whole game so much easier. Why I never thought of that?
I knew Toshi since he was a boy. Watched him grow into a leader. He cared deeply for our people. Losing so many drove him to do terrible things.
Okay, we got all the relics. We are done. It's time to free him. And where's the teleport? I can't remember. Oh, teleport. There we are. Let's go, everyone. Let's do this.